Today is the 9th of December 2013, meeting here with the Digital Media Club for their weekly interview, which turned into a two-weekly interview since I was not available last week.
Okay.
Go ahead.
Good afternoon, Mr. Villani.
Good afternoon.
Any shout-outs to teachers or students?
I want to give a shout-out today to Peer Mediation. They've just been doing a great job getting out there, meeting up with students, and Mrs. Rowley's class is working very hard to try to keep the peace here at TRP.
Any news or upcoming events?
We actually have an assembly coming up next week. It is a concert. A guy I grew up with is touring with his band. He's the manager. He's not in the band, so it's not going to be an older band. It says people about, I think they're about 16, 17, the band. So they're going to be coming up. It's got an anti-bully theme. The band's called After Romeo. So we're going to have a school-wide assembly next Tuesday, the 17th. You're the first to know that.
Okay. Any advice for the
any advice for all the students? Well, our non-participation list grew quite a bit between the first quarter and the second quarter, period. So we have a very short amount of time before we go to Christmas vacation, and then we come right back in, and it's the end of the second quarter. So it's important, especially for you 8th graders, to start stepping up. They're having high school orientations in January, so all four high schools in the Jefferson Union High School District will be open for people to see.
What did you do for Thanksgiving?
Well, what I did for Thanksgiving is try to recover. Some of you might have known I had a fall. I messed up my left knee pretty bad and my lower back, and I was out of school on Monday and Tuesday before break. So I had my brother up from Los Angeles and my other brother who lives here and my sister who lives here. We all got together at my mom's house over in Pleasanton. It was hard. I'm still getting better. It's the first time I'm working without my cane, so I'm watching myself. It's been tiresome. It's been it's amazing what you don't realize until you don't have it, like your knee.
Okay, thank you for your time, Mr. Boyle.